Hello friends, in this particular video lecture, we will try to understand transport layer security, that is TLS. So basically, we have already seen what it means by SSL, that is socket security layer. That will provide us the process of authentication of sender and receiver. Now, after that, we required to study TLS, that is nothing but transport layer security. It is just an updated, more secure version of SSL. We have already seen SSL lie between application layer and transport layer, that is, if we require to show the position of SSL, then we can show like this. After transport layer and before application layer. So, TLS is nothing but what? That will also situated in the same place. Why? Because TLS is the updated and the more secure version of SSL. So, whatever the drawbacks of SSL are there, that can get overcome with the help of TLS. It is a protocol that provides authentication, privacy, and data integrity between two communicating computer applications. So, goals of TLS are nothing but authentication, privacy, and data integrity. It's the most widely deployed security protocol used today and is used for the web browsers and other applications that require data to be securely exchanged over the network. Data exchange means communication can done. Why? Because until and up till data is not going to transfer from one side to receiver side, we are not able to say that there is a development of a network. Because network meaning itself the communicating host, communicating server. If in this particular area there are few hosts, host means device, they are present, but still we are not able to say that this is the network. Why? Because meaning of network means connected and communicated with each other. So, until and up till we are not able to do the exchange of the data, the network cannot be organized or the network cannot be developed. Now, if we require to do this, then we can use some protocols and in that TLS will play an important role. Here, we are able to exchange the data over the network such as web browsing sessions, file transfer, etc. These are nothing but what? Applications of data exchange. The next point. TLS or START TLS is an encryption protocol that protects the message in transit from one server to other. Now, this will provide you the encrypted message. TLS is designed in RF2246. This is the name of the particular RF series where the TLS is designed. We have just studied that TLS is nothing but the modified version of SSL. SSL used for the security purpose with the help of authentication. TLS is also used for the security purpose with the help of authentication as well as integrity. So that TLS is more secure than that of the SSL. If we are able to compare them with the help of the security purpose, then TLS will play more security as compared to SSL. Now, we will try to compare both the things with the help of few properties. First one is version. SSL contains 3.0 version, TLS having 1.0 version. Cryptographic algorithm. Message digest is the algorithm used for the cryptography with the help of SSL protocol. Pseudo-random function is the algorithm used for the cryptography with the help of TLS protocol. Cipher suit used by the SSL is Fortiza. This is the name of the cipher suit. cipher suit used by the TLS is X. Alert protocol. No certificate. The alert protocol will provide you the information about no certificate. This is the message which will provide as an alert message via SSL. And there will be no any message will present in the TLS. This is present in the SSL. This is absent in the TLS. Record protocol, MAC, message authentication code is present in SSL, and HMAC is present in TLS. So this is more secure, as we have already studied the use of hash function. Certificate validation process, that is complex in SSL and very simple as compared to SSL in TLS. Next one, security. Security is less in SSL. This is the main drawback of SSL. Hence, TLS is developed. And security is more in TLS. Developed year. In the 1994, by Netscape Communication, SSL was developed. In 1999, by IEFT, TLS was developed. Established link between web server and browser can be done with the help of SSL, while established link between client server over the internet can be done with the help of TLS protocol. So these are nothing but few properties while comparing SSL with TLS, and the conclusion is TLS is the updated version of SSL and it is more secure. Thank you.